Hey guys, Eric here again. Everybody always asks about the accuracy on LiDAR scanners for the iPhone and iPad. So we're just gonna do a quick measurement test to see how the scan we did last week is still holding up. Okay, we're gonna do this door frame to see what the clearance is. We are back in the office, so we wanted to check and make sure that the ground truth measurements lined up with the scans done with the iPad. So we've got the scan already loaded up here. I'm just going to zoom into the area where we were when we took that measurement. But to even get a better measurement, I'm going to jump directly into the scan that's closest to it. And this is usually a best practice if you want to get the best results when taking measurements. Okay, so first thing I'm going to do is get to the side view, because we're actually measuring that clearance in the doorway there. So I'm going to zoom in real tight before I take my measurement to make sure that I'm getting accurate results. Now I'm just going to click on the measurement tool, do a quick drag and drop, make sure it's nice and straight, and there we have it. 3 feet, 3.5 inches or so. I mean, that's pretty close to what we got on site. So excited to see those results. Excited to jump into another scan with you guys next time.